So today I'm hiking Upper Falls. It's a beautiful short little hike. It's easy to do. It's up above Bridal Veil Falls in Provo Canyon. What's cool also is there's a cool little picnic area that you're looking at right behind my car here. And there's a couple of points of interest that I put video down of that you can check out.
This bridge is a really cool place to take in the river. We're going to turn right here at the Provo River Trail. After this sign, make a left turn.
All right, one of the cool things about Upper Falls Trail is you have all these little berries. They look kind of like grapes. Definitely do not eat them. I don't know what they are, and I don't know if they're edible, but they absolutely look really cool to see on the trail.
The leaves on the ground have such vibrant colors, and they contrast with the berries. This trail is better for small kids than Bridal Veil Falls. Be careful with the loose rocks in this area. From here, you get your first look at the falls. On the way back, make sure you don't take the wrong trail. It's really easy to get lost. Just keep watching and enjoy the fall colors. We've made it back to the Provo River Trail. See if you can find the hidden waterfall to the left here at the parking lot. Thanks for watching. Like this video and subscribe to the Video Recon channel for more videos. We'll see you on the next trail tour.